is one of the worst sex trafficking rings federal investigators have ever seen.
With the last two men indicted for the horrors at the Victory Inn still on the run tonight, U.S. Marshals are asking for your help to find them.
Anne-Marie LaFlame has Detroit's Most Wanted.
The marshals say Harold Narrow was the enforcer in the operation, deeming him the most violent of all the people involved in the Victory Inn sex trafficking ring.
When you do those types of crimes, you're capable of anything.
As we continue to learn more about the heinous acts and conditions at the Victory Inn Motel, we're gaining insight on the men and women police say are responsible.
There was a 6-person indictment. We've arrested 4 out of the 6. The last two people that are out, Derek Bell and Harold Narrow, those are our top priorities right now. They were out trafficking young women, forcing them into prostitution, forcing them to do drugs.
Harold Narrow is believed to be the most brutal of them all.
He was right there at ground zero, hurting these women and forcing what Derek Bell wanted. And if they didn't do what was ordered, he'd be the one to hurt them.
Moving him to the top of the Marshal's Most Wanted list.
These guys are capable of anything. Harold Narrow has a long history of breaking the law,
including drugs, guns, and theft, and now sex trafficking and maintaining a drug house. Narrow is believed to still be in the Metro Detroit area.
There were many deaths involved. This guy has to get caught.
Harold Narrow is 6'4", 260 pounds. He has tattoos on his arms and chest and should be considered armed and dangerous.
Somebody knows where he is. Somebody knows where he's laying his head at night. And it's that one tip that we need to put this person behind bars.
The marshals are offering a reward for any information leading them to Narrow. You can call them anytime at 313-234-5656, and you can remain anonymous. I'm Anne-Marie LaFlame, 7 Action News.